Seven Horns Publishing presents Fallahween, starring KM and Fallah Bahh, by Francis Flores and Kevin McDonald, illustrated by Mark Polton and DM Eason. It's Halloween night in Brooklyn. Out and about among the little ghouls, we find our favorite professional wrestling sumos, KM and Fallah Bahh. Our friends are full of the holiday spirit.
Trick or treat?
Num num num.
Their pets, Francis the Panda and Dexter the Ferret, are enjoying some Halloween treats.
An apple? Are you kidding me? I can't believe you talked me into this. We look ridiculous.
Not everyone is happy with their treats, though. Francis and Dexter got sweets, but KM got nature's candy, an apple. Suddenly, our trick-or-treaters are joined by a strange little clown who is anything but friendly.
Aren't you two a little old to be trick-or-treating?
The clown dares KM and Fallah to spend the night at the old haunted house.
Maybe instead of taking candy meant for kids, you two wrestlers should take care of that monster that lives in the old haunted house.
There's no such thing as monsters.
Oh, really? Try telling that to all the kids who lost their candy tonight. Unless, of course, you're chicken.
KM accepts the dare. He, Fallah, and the pets make their way to the old spooky house on the outskirts of town.
Can you believe that kid called us chicken? We'll show him. Not only will we spend a night, but we'll show him there's no monsters.
The house is tall and dilapidated. It looks like it hasn't been lived in for years. Inside, the house is even scarier than outside. The furniture is coated in a layer of dust an inch thick. Spiders have made homes in every corner of the living room.
Would you get a load of this dump? This is an exterminator's dream.
Bah. While KM and Fallah check out the house, Francis and Dexter wander off to do some exploring of their own. After a while, KM realizes the pets aren't with them anymore. He and Fallah search the room frantically, but Francis and Dexter are nowhere to be found.
Huh, where'd the pets go?
KM and Fallah are so busy looking for their pets, they don't notice that another pair of eyes has joined them in the search.
Dexter, where are you? The poor little guy has a dust allergy. Why do I get the feeling we're not alone anymore? Dexter, is that you?
Suddenly, a monster leaps from the shadows, fully revealing its hideous self. KM and Fallah are frozen in fear. They've battled some real monsters in the ring, but they've never faced anything as scary as this.
Now is not the time to say you told me so.
Our frightened sumo duo takes off running, but the monster is hot on their heels. The ghastly ghoul howls and chases KM and Fallah through the house. The commotion wakes up Francis and Dexter, who have crashed on the couch from their sugar rush. To KM and Fallah's surprise, their pets arrive and save the day. Francis offers the monster some of their treats. The monster loves the sweet, delicious taste of candy.
Gross. A fist bump would have been enough.
The monster's heart is touched by Francis and Dexter's token of friendship. Everyone was always afraid of him. No one had ever given him candy. He's so happy, he gives KM a big kiss.
I told you, Fallah, there was nothing to be scared of.
KM, Fallah, Francis, and Dexter spend the rest of Halloween night sharing their treats with a new friend. Happy Fallahween! Discussion questions. Who are the characters in this story? What kind of animals are KM's and Fallah's pets? Why do KM and Fallah go to the haunted house? Describe the haunted house. Where is it located? What happens in the middle of the story? What makes the monster happy? What would you do if you were afraid to make a new friend? Tell your favorite part of the story. To purchase the Fallahween picture book, please use the link in the description below. Thank you for watching Fallahween, starring KM and Fallah Bahh, by Francis Flores and Kevin McDonald. illustrated by Mark Poulton and DM Eason. For more children's books published by Seven Horns Publishing, please visit 7hpkids.com. Please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you.